Let us put it into practice, shall we? Go ahead and try it on the pumpkins.